Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare. How to unlock a locked iPhone without a passcode. Forgetting your iPhone passcode will result in your device displaying iPhone unavailable. In this video, I will show you three methods to unlock your iPhone, helping you solve your passcode issue with ease. Method 1. Unlock iPhone using the Forgot Passcode option. This method requires your device to meet three conditions. If your device meets the requirements, you will see the Forgot Passcode option under iPhone unavailable. You can use this option to unlock your device. This method will reset your device to remove the lock screen passcode. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your Apple ID and then tap Erase iPhone. This will delete all content and settings on your iPhone. After your iPhone restarts, you can set it up again. Then, during the setup process, you can restore your data using iCloud. If your device doesn't meet the requirements, you can try the second method. Method 2. Restore iPhone using computer. Here, I will use Tenorshare 4 UK to unlock the iPhone. It's simple and convenient to use, compatible with all iPhone models. After downloading and installing 4 UK on your computer, connect your iPhone to the computer. You'll see the Unlock iOS screen function. You need to click Start and follow the prompts to put your iPhone into recovery mode. The steps vary depending on the iPhone model. For iPhone 8 and newer devices, press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the side button until iPhone shuts down and enters recovery mode. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus devices, press and hold the volume down and side buttons simultaneously until iPhone shuts down and enters recovery mode. For iPhone 6S and earlier devices, press and hold the home and side buttons simultaneously until iPhone shuts down and enters recovery mode. Once in recovery mode, 4 UK will detect your device and provide the latest iOS firmware. You'll need to click the download option. After the firmware download is complete, you can click Start to remove. Your iPhone will begin resetting. This process takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. After your iPhone restarts, you can set it up again. Now your iPhone is successfully unlocked. If you are interested, you can find the download link for Tenorshare 4 UK in the video description. Method 3. Erase iPhone using iCloud. If your device has Find My enabled, you can also try using iCloud. Visit iCloud.com/find in your browser and log in with your Apple ID. Find your locked iPhone in the list of devices on the left, and you'll see the Erase This Device option. Select it and follow the steps. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password again to complete the process. Click Erase, and your iPhone will begin resetting. Once completed, the device will automatically restart. You can choose to set up your iPhone as a new device or restore your data from a backup. No matter which method you choose, the process of unlocking your iPhone will erase all data on the device, so it's recommended to backup important data regularly to avoid data loss. If activation lock is enabled, after unlocking, you'll still need to enter your Apple ID and password to activate the device. That's all for unlocking a locked iPhone. I hope this video has been helpful to you. If you enjoyed this content, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more useful iPhone tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.